And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Days Gone. Make sure to hit the like button, make sure to subscribe button. Let's get back into it.
St. John, come in.
This is Corporal St. John. What's up, Captain?
I need you to head back to command. Stat. Meet me at the infirmary.
The infirmary? What's wrong?
There's been an incident.
I'm on my way.
Okay, what the hell?
Lieutenant Whitaker, are you there? Sarah? Come in. Sarah?
Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Before the shit went down, you talked about global conspiracy. Most would have laughed you out of the room. No one's laughing now. We know this went worldwide. We saw it in India, South America. What we didn't know is that the Trilateral Commission had a hand in it. You know about those guys. An NGO that wants North America, Western Europe, and Japan to, quote, foster cooperation, unquote. Yeah, they fostered something. You know they picked the places that got hit first. But someone betrayed America. And don't think I'm giving the United Nations a walk here either. They've been giving terrorist nations a seat at the table for years. Could be. The UN is out there running just.
I hope this is high enough. Boozer. It's Deacon. Come back. Lost Lake Camp. Is anyone there?
Deke? Deke, is that you? I can barely hear you. You're cutting out. Where the hell are you?
Crater Lake, believe it or not. Hey, I...
It's good to hear from you again, brother. I thought maybe you were heading back.
No. Boozer, not yet. It's complicated. Look, I'm just sort of checking in, see how everything's going.
Good. Good, Deke. Things are going good. You'll never guess who the old man put in charge of security.
Wait, you?
Yeah, you got it. I guess you figured, with only one arm, I can only cause half as much trouble.
Okay. Yeah, like I said, I just wanted to check in.
Yeah, it was good to hear from you, brother.
Yeah, you too.
Thank you.
you, Ethan. I'll find him. Jesus, hell of a camp they got going on here.
We're out of food again. Someone's been at it, eating more than their share.
Yeah, but what good did it do? Could have just gone quiet. Saved us all a whole lot of bother.
Business.
Come on and show yourself. We won't kill you. I promise. You, Ethan. I'll find you. Oh, Jesus, hell of a camp they got going on here.
Our inside man says another supply run is heading out tomorrow morning.
Freaks will take care of them.
Thank you. earthworm business.
Now
hey, Ethan, I presume. Yeah? How you doing,
Corporal,
buddy?
Man, am I glad to see you.
Yeah? You didn't want to join up with those assholes?
Hell no. And I had no idea what they were going to do to me.
Yeah, well, it wasn't going to be good. Are you good to get out of here on your own?
Yeah. Yeah. Thanks, man.
Down you go!
One of the camps can use this.
St. John, Captain Khoury. It's done, sir. The kid is on his way back.
Good work, St. John. You've been a huge part of what makes us successful. The Deschutes County Militia would not be the same without you.
Thank you, sir. I will radio in later and make sure he made it. St. John out. Copy that, Captain. St. John out.
Scrap. I can use this.
Deacon St. John to Captain Khoury. How's that kid doing?
Good. A little dehydrated and hungry. The cook tells me he's almost cleaned out the mess hall single-handed.
Well, tell him to save some for me. St. John out.
Come on!
Raiders. Damn it, I should have been watching for him.
Ammo.
I got him!
Bring him down! You old son of a bitch! Good.
You're gonna be okay.
You wanna die out here? Look, there's a camp that...
Camp? Where? Show me. I'll go.
Diamond Lake, there's a militia camp. You gotta ask for Captain Curry.
Oh, I was done for. Holy shit, you know? Thank you so much. Oh, man.
Tell him it was St. John, Deacon. They know. Don't stop. Just keep out of sight.
Men, open it up.
Hey, Corporal. What can I get you?
Sergeant.
That'll last you. Good choice. I use that upgrade myself. Okay. Corporal. Stay out of trouble.
Sergeant.
Yep, good old high-octane gasoline. Coming right up. Corporal, stay safe out there.
That's all I got today.
There's never enough wood on this fire. Just focus on the...
Corporal St. John, I've got an important assignment for you.
Yes, sir. Whatever I can do to help.
We sent a patrol north along Highway 97 to investigate a group of anarchists. Have you ever had a run-in with them before?
Anarchists? The assholes that left those little fucking cairns all over the place? Yeah, I've met them once or twice, way back in the day. I thought they were all killed off.
Evidently not. I've marked their location on your map. I'm sending you in alone in case any of our men are being held.
Yeah, I get it. I'll have a better chance of getting them out alive. Got it.
The patrol commander, Sergeant Mitch Allen, is a personal friend of mine.
Yes, sir. I'll do what I can.
I'm counting on you, Corporal. Dismissed.
Use this. What did you drop? Needed this. Done.
Oh, I'm just gonna close my eyes for a bit. Use this.
Alrighty, that looks like a good place to stop. Make sure to hit the like button, make sure to subscribe button. I'll see you guys in the next video.